whatever the date is. Friday the 19th of June, it's this time. 6:41 PM. And I haven't vlogged yet, oops. But look at the packing corner, or the unpacking corner. Much less. So that's why I've been rushing about unpacking today. This is kind of a little corner of stuff that I do know what to do with it, but I just haven't moved it yet. And then this stuff also can be unpacked, but just haven't got there yet. And then this stuff is all like stuff from my room, my uni room though, that needs to go in storage. And one of these pillows actually belongs on my bed here, but it's not there right now. It's actually such a nice day today. Well, it's, you know, but even though I haven't been outside, I can tell that it's been a nice day. This is our garden. Oh look, some plants there that need to be planted. I really fancy doing some gardening. I don't know. I like being outdoors. I spend so much time inside. Just a million life. Look, there's our pond. Got little fishies in there. Hello, little fishies. They all keep dying, which is sad. This is my rhino, Ralph. But yeah, this is our garden. Bird bath. Giant Acer tree. Have you ever seen an Acer tree get that big? It's like a monster. Water feature. Another Acer tree. And then this back corner, which we're not really entirely sure. Well, I think we have vague plans for it, but they haven't happened yet. Oh, I don't know what it is about bare feet and grass, but it's nice. Oh, isn't that a nice shot? This is our shed. All my lovelies at uni, this is the shed. We sit out here in the summer and eat sometimes, or drink, mostly drink. But yeah, that's our garden. Impromptu little tour, I know. Look at these are new, I feel. I mean, some of them slightly not so, but that white one, I feel like the baskets have recently been done. Yeah, and that's my room at the top there. Our little shack of a conservatory. You can just about see me in the dining room mirror at the moment. That's as much as you're gonna get. That's probably gonna be all the vlogging for today. See you tomorrow. Hello, I'm at work. It's therefore Saturday. It's the 20th of June and you get to see my face because I've got makeup on. Sorry if the last week has been a bit weird, just looking at my floor and my house, but I just didn't feel comfortable to go on camera with that makeup on being ill because it's just not pretty. I'm on my lunch break and I'm about to eat this. It is chicken and beans and it kind of looks good with my spoon that I saved from when we went to Snog in London, and all my friends were like, why are you saving a spoon? Never gonna need it. Excuse me. Hello, spoon, dinner. Mostly because the cutlery here in the staff room is disgusting. So yes, I've put a dent in my popcorn already. And I've got a flapjack bar as well. Also, I got some stuff for my dad for Father's Day because that's tomorrow. I got him, I'll just show you quickly because I've got to cover the price. This film. It doesn't matter that I'm showing you because he'll have opened them before he sees this, so yeah. And then I just got this picture and this frame to put together. And then also, this is his card. I really like Quentin Blake cards. And then this, ta-da! He loves his Lego Star Wars because, well, isn't everyone just a child at heart, so.
My mum and dad bought me new pajamas. Look how cute they are. They've got this like
watercolour sort of floral pattern, a boyfriend sleeve tee, boyfriend tee sleeve, and then it says love, wish, dream, sleep. Important. It's just cream coloured on the back, and then the shorts are like this, just little like runner shorts with a blue waist tie. So thank you very much, Mummy and Daddy. I love them. So yes, what's new? I'm home from work, obviously. We are headed to a barbecue, even though the weather's a bit grumpy. Started coughing again, started wheezing again. Fun times. I'm gonna go and try and source some sort of pre-barbecue food now, because I'm peckish. I'm gonna try and show you what Mummy's been cooking in the kitchen. Sunday 21st of June, and it's Father's Day, and my father is here, but he's wearing two pairs of glasses, so we'll leave him out at the moment. There we go. Yay! And we are in Muddiford.
Avon Beach,
there you go, for some food and a nice walk. This is the car park, very exciting. There's Mummy walking back from getting a ticket. Even more exciting. But yeah, it's quite a nice day. So, yeah. My name is Ali, nice to meet you. Can I tell you, baby? Look around, there's a whole lot of pretty ladies. But none like you, you shine so bright. Yeah, it was a really, really nice day. I love going to the beach. I just find the sea really calming. And I find like walking in the sand really calming as well. So, feeling pretty chill. I'm not sure what we're doing with the rest of the evening, but we'll just be spending time together. The camera is about to die, so good night and I'll see you tomorrow. Okay, so today is Monday the 22nd of June. And I've already been up to the doctor's today to check my cold, to make sure it's nothing more serious. It's not, which is, I know it's a good thing. So I guess it's just a matter of taking my inhalers and rest and paracetamol and all that jazz. Today, later on, we've got the dentist, which is thrilling. But apart from that, I'm just going to watch Poldark and I'm going to edit, because I have so much editing to do before we go to Germany. It's making me a bit... So, yeah, I'm going to do that. I'm doing my tea now and then go
get on with that.
It's just gone 1 o'clock. I'm about to have my lunch. Da-da-da. Corn, cakes, rocket, and hummus. And what have I done today? I've got a video. Oh, come on. Ready to go up on the YouTube. And I've edited, I think, 4 other days, but they're all short days, so it doesn't really count. I'm gonna do some more now. I'm watching Poldark. That's a baddie. Da, da, da. So, yeah, today's going quite well. I've done a ton of washing up and changed the food recycling bin thing as well, which I really hate doing, but I figure I'm probably gonna have to do it next year at uni in the flat, so just start getting over it. I'm about to start the final episode of Poldark, so wish me luck, basically, because who knows how this is gonna end. If anyone else watched it, let me know what you thought, because I have loved it, and I've loved Aidan Turner in it as well, who, if you don't know who he was in Being Human, about the werewolf, the vampire, and the ghost. I think he was the vampire. And he was also in the Mortal Instruments film. He was Luke Garraway in the Mortal Instruments film. So, yeah, he's really good. And he's a bit of eye candy as well, but he is a really good actor at the same time. So, yep, here goes. I've just edited my... 10th video of the day, so props to me. Yeah, basically, because they're all of me, they're mostly just me being ill, so there wasn't a lot happening in them. So, yes. I realise that I say so and a lot, point in case, but I do edit out quite a few. Or I try to, at least. Hopefully it's not too annoying. But yeah. Good morning. Another faceless morning. I'm just not ready yet, so no face for you. I've got some honey on toast and a cup of tea, and I'm gonna try and find something to watch, even though I've watched basically everything. So, yeah. It's quite early for me to be up. 10:30. I know that's really bad. But yeah. Yeah, I forgot to tell you, I started watching Orange is the New Black. It's so good. I'm addicted. I'm still only on season 1, but that's because the episodes are quite long. But yeah, I think I'm going to watch that now. Update, I'm going to sort out my desk drawer while watching Orange is the New Black. And I've also got a face mask on. And I'm going to import some CDs, and then I'm going to do my accounts. We are hashtag multitasking today. Okay, so I've had a shower and I've been doing a little bit of editing, and I'm going to carry on watching Orange is the New Black because I'm going out soon. That's the time, 10 to 1. So I think I'm going to have some lunch and then put my face on and then go out. Yeah, I'm not sure what's for lunch. Probably dig up some leftovers quickly. Lunch wise, I've gone for some hummus and rocket on bread and some turkey with mayo and juice. So now, this is what we're really here for. Does anyone out there sound like I'm talking to like aliens or something? Does anyone watch Orange is the New Black? Because I am loving it. Also, I'm watching That 70s Show at the same time, and Laura Prepon is in both, and it's just really weird because she's really different. I've headed off into town now. I feel much better now. I've put my face on and blow dry my hair and just generally gotten ready. I'm wearing new shoes for the first time. They're just like little grey pumps with like a lattice cut out. There's me. So, yeah, they're not that comfy, but maybe they just need breaking in. So, yeah, I'm gonna go get the bus now. I'm meeting Katie and Lizzie for coffee, and they were a big hit with last year's vlogs because they like being in them and they're cute. So yeah, I'm gonna go meet them. I also have stuff to do at the bank. Mustn't forget that. And I have to buy my cousin a birthday present. So I've been home from town for a little while now. Didn't vlog in town just because I don't really know why. It was nice to just spend time with Katie and Lizzie. Love you, by the way. Because I haven't seen them in absolutely ages. And I just needed that time with them. Which I hope you can understand. I did some little bits of shopping. I got these, like, not these. These, like, wallet things. From Mango. They were in the sale. And officially, they're like sunglasses cases, or I think this one said toiletries. But I've got another one already in my handbag with like the random little things that like float around in the bottom of your handbag. And I'm going to use them for like putting makeup in my handbag and stuff. And then I got Katie some birthday presents, which she will open before she sees this, so I don't mind showing you. I got Begin Again Phil, the Begin Again soundtrack, and then this little notepad, which looks like an owl, because we watched this film together. So I hope you like them. I also got myself a new memory card. Come on. For this camera, because going to Germany, I'm not going to be able to edit while we're out there. So yeah, I got this book for my cousin for his birthday, and then in that bag are some picture frames and a scrapbook that I got in the paper chase sale. So yeah, I've just had dinner with my mum because my dad is out, and now I'm just gonna go and do some editing. Today is Wednesday the 24th of June, and I decided that today would be a good day to clear out my bookcase of it. I know it doesn't look like it, but quite a few books have gone. Well, they're in those bags. Because I'm just getting a bit fed up with there being so much rubbish in my room. So my bed has become a, like, dumping ground is the wrong word because it's going to be an organised mess of stuff to sort out. So, yeah. I've got a cup of tea downstairs because I'm watching Empire, and I'm going to sort out all the photos on my phone, like, so that I've got room before we go to Germany. And yeah, I've got a really busy tidying day, so I probably won't vlog that much. Morning, everyone. It's 10:15. I'm very sneezy today. I think it's more hay fever than anything. I'm just going to have some breakfast, and then I'm going to, I don't really know what, I'm going to sort out what else I'm going to do for today. I'm sorry that I didn't vlog yesterday. I was so busy. I was clearing out my room loads, and then I went out to my friend's house, and I did some baking in between, and I just was running around like a mad thing, so I completely forgot to pick up the camera. But we'll talk more about that either later today or tomorrow. Just watching this week's new episode of Pretty Little Liars. I've already watched Nashville. I have done all of these crossed out things on my to-do list. Very productive morning so far. I'm still a bit sniffly. I've got to try and do some editing. All in all, a pretty thrilling day. I think I'm going to sort out some stuff in the kitchen later. I'll put Netflix on my laptop and pop it up in the kitchen so that I can do some tidying. So I decided to clear out the baking cupboard. Look how tidy it is. And that one is empty because that shelf is all on the counter, because I haven't sorted out these bits yet. That is a bag of food that was all out of date. Delightful. But we do only clear out like once a year. So, well, I clear out in the summer once a year when I'm at home doing baking and stuff. I'm just about to have some lunch. And I've got the final episode of Daredevil to watch. Okay, so it's later now. I think we're going to have dinner soon. I'm thinking of starting to get some things ready to pack. But I think I'm going to leave it there for today. I know, again, not a lot of footage today, but all will come clear tomorrow. We're going to have a little chat tomorrow, so...